Since the beginning of time, God has revealed himself to man publicly in different ways. As it is recorded in the book of Exodus 13 verse 21, God was revealed in the form of a pillar of fire by night and a cloud by day, leading the Israelites through the wilderness.
That there was a light came into the room and hung over me. Supernatural being that was ever scientifically photographed. To my opinion, the children of Israel, of the covenant, none other than our Lord Jesus Christ.
Prophet William Marion Branham was born in an old cabin on April 16th, 1909. That morning, the pillar of fire came down through the window into the room where he laid. This was the first public appearance of the pillar of fire in this age. The second public appearance of the pillar of fire was on June 11, 1933, on the shores of Ohio River, as the prophet was about to baptize the 17th person. In January 1950, the pillar of fire appeared over Prophet William Branham in Houston, Texas, and the photograph was taken by the Douglas Studio. Again, in 1957, God set a stage for the photograph of the supernatural light at the Lakeport, California Fairground while he was preaching. And now, in our time, the pillar of fire appeared in Beulah Temple, Dola, Zambia on August 25th, 2016. God himself vindicating his faithful servant, Apostle Richard Kamba, and also confirming his presence in the ministry. On December 10th, 2017, the pillar of fire appeared again as the apostle was laying the cornerstone in Sitche, Bali. God be the glory for all his mighty works in the ministry. The sick are healed, the captives are set free, the blind receive their sight. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Hebrews 13 verse 8.